Today might have been the last day of school for some students, but others at SCPA are working hard on their summer performances.
Right, so one teacher really dedicated to helping his students do just that. And WLWT News Size Alexis Rogers has more on how he is truly changing lives.
Beyond this door, the sweet jazz melodies heard in the halls of SCPA are most likely coming from Mr. Stuckey's class.
Well, you know, I always have a thing, a six-word phrase.
If you are going to play,
you better be ready, according to his students.
I will say, like, I've learned the most from him, versus any other teacher, like, in my entire life. Like, I've learned the most through him.
One, two, three, and.
For more than 10 years, Irwin Stuckey has grown to be a household favorite, known for his teaching style and expectations.
As an educator, you don't see that all the time. So we just basically plant the seeds and let the universe do the watering.
Something his students know all too well.
Is that an accurate statement?
No, he does not play around at all.
Stuckey's students have won 13 Corbett Mayerson Awards, one of the highest honors around, not to mention racking up nearly $10,000 worth of scholarship money before graduating and landing in schools across the world.
Berklee School of Music, Jacobs School of Music at IU, CCM, of course, my alma mater, Peabody Conservatory, Puerto Rico Conservatory, I mean, just all over it.
His students say he's more than their teacher.
Thank you for your love. He loves all his people, you know? He loves all his little kids up to the high school. Thank you for the love, yeah, and I love him.
He is one of their biggest cheerleaders in life.
The reality is this, there's a small percentage of students that will go in the arts across the board, different art disciplines, but whatever it is they choose to do after leaving SCPA, just seeing them do well, that's the biggest kick.
Mr. Stuckey likes to teach students of all kinds, and he says just because today is the last day of school doesn't mean that the work stops here. Students like Riley over here will be performing all throughout the summer. Thanks for your help, Riley. Reporting downtown, Alexis Rogers, WLWT News 5.
She had me.
She tricked us. We're saying, does she play piano? We didn't know. Good job, Alexis, and all of those students, too. And by the way, Mr. Stuckey's students are going to be traveling as ambassadors over the summer to help open doors and opportunities for other talented kids in the area in need.